We gathered here in this premier event for Warriors for Healing to give back to those who have given so much.
We are bringing yoga to military members, to veterans, to their families, and we will empower them to help themselves heal from their trauma.
Magnificence near the ocean. Waves are coming in, waves are coming in. There is so
for Healing, we're able to connect with veterans who've already learned about yoga and have already used yoga to transform their lives and to begin to heal from their own trauma. And by finding people who've already experienced this firsthand and to use their voice to share their story with others, that helps to bridge the gap.
This is for warriors. You know, hippies happen to be the second line of the realization of yoga. You know, if you go across the pond, everybody's been doing it for thousands of years over there, and the people that started doing it are warriors. It only makes sense.
Waves are coming in, waves are coming in, there is so much magnificence.
Modern science has proven that this is one of the greatest practices we have to help people find healing and wholeness and to change their emotional state from all the things that those of us who have had PTSD, including myself, have struggled with.
It gives you an opportunity to change somebody's life, somebody's trajectory in the military with PTSD or just that service life, that you can change people's lives.
Community and society at large understand and really receive this message that yoga is this proven healing science that is helping to heal people, and especially we're finding proof that it's helping with veterans.
If somebody had said when I first stepped onto a yoga mat you'd come to an event like this through yoga, to be with veterans, to be with all the love, you know, I don't want to leave this space.
The fact that I felt more comfortable that it was geared towards veterans and that I knew like my brothers and sisters would be there so nothing would happen to me.
Take the tools that are available with some guidance and really put that into practice into their own lives.
Transform and empower veterans and service members to save their own lives each day.
And that's really the mission of Warriors for Healing, that together we can be the change we seek in the world.
Wonderful.